Hello traders, this is Elizabeth Belugina and you're watching the daily stock market review by Trademo. As you can see, S&P 500 index went down and broke below the support line of the recent months. Support for the index lies around 2900 ahead of 2880 level. US stocks declined as the Federal Reserve pushed back expectations of a rate hike this year. In addition, the market is concerned by the lack of progress in trade talks between the United States and China. According to the news, the negotiations hit an impasse, and that surely is a bad piece of news for American stocks. Treasury yields increased. Traders are still making estimates of various earnings reports in the United States, but the sentiment has become less bullish and less optimistic. As for the individual stocks, we need to mention Caterpillar. Here, the price declined as the company announced a record dividend, and this underwhelmed investors. We are now at support of the 200-day moving average around 135.20, and the next level on the downside, the strongest support of the uptrend, is located around 133 mark. The stock formed a pattern which resembles a head and shoulders greatly. There was a lower high here, so we may see lower levels in the upcoming sessions. In addition, it's necessary to mention the performance of Tesla. Here, the stock is trying to return to the support level, which is now a resistance level, the key level around 245-250. Tesla announced that it has plans to raise $2 billion of additional capital through debt and stock offerings. And this announcement came as the company overestimated the ability of Model 3 to generate cash. The prospect of the company raising funds certainly will help it with its business. But generally, we will need to see a return above the mentioned levels to hope for a bigger recovery and the test of further resistance levels around 270-480 and 200 and 300 levels. The stocks of technical companies are also on the downside a bit. If we look at the stock of Apple, we will see that it met resistance in the area of 215 and is now trading in the area of 210. The stock may correct a bit down after the bullish gap was formed here, as resistance seems strong and the candlestick on the daily chart has a big upper shadow that certainly increases the short-term bearish pressure and the need for correction. And finally, the stock of Microsoft also corrected to the downside. The company reported strong results for the first quarter this week, and its capitalization briefly touched the level of $1 trillion. However, we can see that the market is taking profit here. Support is located around 125. And if we get below this level, then the levels around 122 will come inside. And to return to the uptrend, the stock needs to get back above 130 mark. This is all for today. On Friday, the market's attention will be focused on US labor market figures. And we think that this information will provide further hints about the policy of the Federal Reserve, the US dollar, and the dynamics of American stocks. Thank you for your attention and subscribe to Trademo YouTube channel.